We are here this afternoon to celebrate the importance of all of the daughters of our communities. Please stand as our honored guests today, including this year's Daughters of the Year, make their way to their seats. And I am thrilled to be the mistress of ceremonies for today's celebration. I am a nurse in my day job, and I'm currently raising four intersectional feminist children, three of whom are daughters. I am also the president of a women's training leadership organization, the Junior League of Edmonton, which has an 88-year history in our fair city. As JLE's community impact area is girls' self-esteem and mental health, I am keenly aware of the need for empowerment of our women and girls. I am so pleased to be able to play my part in this celebration of strong women leaders in our community. We acknowledge that we are on Treaty 6 territory, a traditional meeting grounds, gathering place, and traveling route of the Cree, Salto, Blackfoot, Métis, Dene and Nakota Sioux. We acknowledge all the many First Nations, Métis and Inuit whose footsteps have marked these lands for centuries. We would also like to acknowledge our esteemed guests, the Honorable Minister Amarjeet Sohi, President of the Métis Nation of Alberta, Audrey Putra, and our Daughters Day jury members. We are honored to have Elder Betty Letendre here today to begin our celebration with an opening prayer.
Ah, Dunsen, the Wassen, he's a gal. Make Dennis the fit up so well. Wait to come out now. Good afternoon. I greeted you in my language, the Cree language, which I'm so proud that I continue to use it today. And honored to be here this afternoon for this Daughters' Day ceremony and the recipients getting these awards. And how powerful is that, that we come together celebrate our womanhood, us as life givers. And we've come from a long line of enduring women from all over the world to be able to say, I'm a daughter of so-and-so, my great-grandmother was so-and-so. How beautiful is that? And we come from all four corners of this world to celebrate one another, to have that harmony, not to have that separation, but inclusion, because we're all human beings in the end. As I say the prayer today, I'll be asking our Creator or God, however you choose to say that in what you believe is your something greater than yourself, that we continue to have all these beautiful blessings We continue to celebrate each other, no matter where we come from. Because when we become afraid of each other, we don't see the beauty within us, each other. It's so important that we don't see color as in society at one time has taught us. That the look at your beautiful families, your beautiful selves, as we say, our Creator didn't make junk. We are beautiful people, no matter where we come from. I ask that our Creator will say, my God, as I choose to say, to pray for all of us that have come here today to be celebrated in all that we do and never to forget our men. Our men who provide, who are warriors, who love us unconditionally, and to teach our younger children, men and boys, how beautiful life can be. So I ask this blessing. I'll say it in my language and then I'll translate. We were told not to pray with the microphone, but I choose to do that. Because they said God wasn't deaf, so. And we know that. So I'll say the prayer. Aunuhtawima, semantu, itzkisko kain, ah, kakionigawima, pesuima tikakios, wasa, isquesis adapesa, isquewaka was, kakionabio, abibituetse. Suima tikukinuhtawi, istoa kipa itapata. Creator, I ask that you bless us all. Give us your special blessings. Sometimes we forget we have those blessings. As we humble ourselves and open ourselves to you, that you may know you will give us what it is that we need, and not any more or any less. When I say, give me a peace of heart, which you carry, that grace, that love, that respect, all those beautiful values, Creator, that we sometimes forget. I humbly ask that you pray. I pray for all of those women coming through here today, and our extended families, our communities, wherever we come from. These are just a few of the daughters that we celebrate. And in our hearts, we celebrate all people, all daughters. Let us go in a good way, Creator, as we continue to honor these. Keep us safe, keep our children safe. All of us together are going to have that openness and to share the beauty of who we are. Thank you for the organizers that have made this possible. Thank you to our city for opening its doors to us over and over again. What a beautiful community we have. What a beautiful place. And we see no color amongst each other. I ask to see your name, Creator. Bless us as we move on today in everything that we do. I ask this in your name. Hi. Thank you.